Hello and welcome back to another playthrough of Fallout New Vegas, episode 6. And we're just currently trying to hack this computer, but I seem to be struggling along the way. So yeah, I'll improve along the way, I'll be increasing my science skills, and I'll slowly get there in the end and be able to unlock this, but I think I might not be able to finish it, because I want to try and get to the main story. I'm trying to not do as much side quests, because I'm going to go through every single DLC from, let's see, I'm going to go to Honest Hearts, then I'm going to do Old World Blues, and then finally, I'm going to do Sierra Madre, and then I'm going to do The Divide. So yeah. I don't have a high enough lockpick, so I won't be able to open this door. So, yeah. It's recording this for 20 minutes. But by the time this has been uploaded, I'll be on to the next part of my playthrough. I'm hoping to do Dead Space 3, since I recently got it at the shop, along with Crisis 3. Crisis 3, I think, will prove a lot harder. That was quite
breaking myself out of a hostage situation, not to diminish your role in it, of course. Problem is, there's still no law in Prim. What are we to do the next time ruffians menace us and hold us hostage?
Can you tell me about the man in the checkered suit later on? Like you, but more of a homebody. Someone who'll settle down and watch. Yeah, this is a bit of a side quest.
I heard the powder gangers talking about someone in the prison named Myers who has some experience as a sheriff. He may be a good choice. Also, with the NCR so close by, you may be able to get them to take over the town. You will. The sheriff that was incarcerated up at NCRCF.
I won't be doing the guy in the powder gangers, since I'm vilified by them, so I'll probably be doing one of the NCR. And just so you know, I'm not siding with the NCR, and I'm not siding with the Legion. I'm going to make it an independent Vegas.
With your friend in the suit. They were talking about some delivery they took from a courier. I assume that was you.
If you want to know what I'm using to record, I'm using a Pinnacle Studio. Well, that was my old playthroughs, and it used to cause me a lot of pain, so it's a lot quicker just to use the instant DVD recorder, and I use S-Video, so the quality is a lot better. But during the time of this editing, it might look full screen when I'm finished. But on my when I record this in 16.9, then it has like black bars. That's why I have to use the YouTube enhancements, which is why it doesn't, like, even though it's already uploaded, which takes like a day due to my connection. Oh, and I found some good loot in this safe. I'm not gonna drink alcohol. I'm not gonna take drugs. Well, only if I have to, but not too many. And then last time I had my, sneak suit on, it kept injecting me, kept overdosing me on medics, and I got addicted to it, so I'm not going to be, I might be wearing it, but I will not be, actually I won't be wearing it at all, because, well, even though it's a good sneaking suit, it does, like, overdose you, so I'll probably be going a bit like, I won't be wearing any light armor, I'll be like wearing like heavy armor. I'm gonna think this is the wasteland, you have to prepare for the elements. Hey. I'm gonna just go see the lieutenant in this tent. Lieutenant Hayes, loading screen, quite quick now. Let's ask him if he can like watch over this place.
Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business?
Prim needs new law.
We aren't blind to the needs of the town, but we're barely holding our own against the powder gangers. We don't have the guns or the personnel needed to carry out our mission, much less.
What do you need help with?
If we had just one more squad, we could easily install a sheriff and still handle our primary objective of protecting the interstate south of here. If you'd like to see the NCR include protection of Prim and its duties, then you'll have to get some more troops up here. Night at Mojave.
I guess we're getting somewhere else, so. Quest upon quest upon quest.
We're not here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't.
I'm only doing this so it doesn't, like. So that they can, like, protect themselves. They need sheriff, we need order. So.
Convicts are better armed and organized than our.
I want to try and get on the NCR's good side and the Legion's good side as well, so they're a bit neutral towards me. And then I'll just annihilate them all during the Battle of New Hoover Dam.
Most people just
I don't know who to side with, though. I don't know if I want to side with Mr. House or Smile. But Mr. House wants me to just want to kill everyone. So I can't really tell which one's a good ending. I might do different multiple endings. But that means I would have to... I think I won't be able to do the multiple endings. Like Smile, Mr. Smile and Mr. House, Legion and NCR. Because that means I would have to backtrack and do all this again, which is quite irritating. I'm a lot lively today. So, yeah. So, yeah, speaking of doing some more DLCs with DC walkthroughs HD, and we're hoping to do, but we can't find a proper time or date to do it on, because normally I'm recording. I'm unable to record because normally I'm doing something busy. Well, as busy like going somewhere, like trips to certain places like Sunderland, Newcastle, all that places. But it's because the 5 hour mark between me and the US, like 5 hours ahead. So normally when my friend finishes at like 5 from his job, and it's normally about night time. So we need to think of a perfect time of when we can actually do it, or like a co-op session. But I'm also gonna have a bit bothered because I won't be able to record my voice because I don't have an actual like recording mic, and I can't find my headset for my PS3. Yes, I still use PS3, and yeah, a bit bothered. So you will be able to hear him talking, but you won't be able to hear me talking, and I do not want to put narration over the video because, well, it'd be impossible trying to like pretend that I can hear him, because I can't even hear the audio on my recording, because it blanks out the recording. And so yeah, there's some convicts here, can't really throw it this far away, so I'm gonna sneak up behind them and I'm just gonna blow the hell out of them. 41, nope, a bit closer. 65, come on, yep. Gonna end their day bad. Whoop. Boom! Shit. Right. Any more? I think I can throw this one without aiming using the bats. Let's hope it kills them. Oh, yes! Okay, let's think of a new topic. Elder Scrolls Online. I really wanted to try and get that game. But I realised how much like cost in like, oh, I'm over encumbered again. Let's remove some stuff. But yeah, the price is ridiculous. And if you're like an Imperial fan, you have to pay extra just to play the game, which is quite stupid on their part. And they should actually just make it free. It even says play the way you want. Which is a quiet line right there, because, well, how can you play the way they want if they're forcing you to pay to stay online for a ridiculous amount when you've just paid for, like, what was it, how much, 50 quid or so? That's in Europe, that's in my country. And I was thinking, I'm not paying for that, I'm not paying, like, 50 quid or so, well, £4.99 on the website, and then paying to stay online. I don't know how much it costs to pay to stay online. But that's like half of my money like gone down the drain. And I don't actually have this guy doesn't actually care, I'm shooting him. Shoot his torso and his leg. A bit of a reload and shoot again. And pistol's not doing very well. I'm gonna try and like decapitate him. Oh yes. Go and ragdoll on me like that. So yeah, nice sunny day today. I'm gonna head down the beach today. I mean, nice and sunny. Make a fire. Cook some potatoes. Collect seashells or crabs, whatever you want. Because I live near the sea. There's loads of jackal gang members. I'm going to shoot the legs because they've got a higher chance of death. Look at that. Look at that damage just from shooting the legs and shooting the chest. Looks like something from a horror film when you look at her. Take that pistol. Just like take everything nearly. Purified water, rat meat. I'm really thinking about using the hardcore mode, but I want your opinion. I want you to like decide, should I or should I not? And any decisions I make during a certain scene, like should I, what, who should I side with? What choices should I make? Because, well, myself, I'm not very good at choices. So I let the audience decide, and someone just swatted me in the door. There's gonna be more in here. Yeah. It's gonna end their day badly. Oh, they were like twins, probably. Look at that. Just gonna shoot both of them in the head, and what can I use? Shoot one in the leg so they're crippled. Shoot this one in the leg as well. Shoot you in the head. Shoot you in the leg. Missed you. Gonna shoot you again. Punching me is not gonna work. I don't know what she just picked up, and there's a man that's going to walk over it. Save you from like swiping, you just walk over them and they just die instantly. So yeah. Leather armor, coffee mug. Gonna repair weapons. I'm gonna keep being over encumbered all the way through probably. So I'm just repair my outfit. Even though they've got good bonuses, I'm just gonna repair it. Repair my, let's see that new weapon that she was carrying. Yeah, there we go. New weapon. So yeah. Ridiculous price just to play Elder Scrolls Online. I was wondering if it was ever coming out for PS3, but since like it's a new game, it's probably going to come out for PS4. And I'm not paying for a new PS4 until this console breaks. So yeah. I'm surprised not many people are watching my videos. Only got like 45 subscribers, and I think they're like the true followers of like people who actually want to watch my videos. And some people actually enjoy my commentary, like TGP and Dan and that. I think it's because some people are just so like interested in like other gamers like PewDiePie, Tobuscus and all that. They don't care about any others, which is quite like irritating, but they can watch what they want. I'm not here to judge. But yeah, this is a good place to start off along the way to the Mojave outpost. So yeah. I wish there was another way to open doors. Like, imagine if you can put like Semtex or something on the doors or C4 and it would just blow open the doors off its hinges. So if you weren't much of a lockpicker, you can just blow it off with your explosive perk. And I'm surprised this guy actually died of overgrown mantises. Because I can just walk over them like that. Oh, some Hydra. They're very useful. Anything that's, yep, let's open this. Kill everything. Good source of food if you can't find anything. It's like eating insects, like the biggest food resource on this planet. Like, no one eats it. Yeah, there's some good stuff here. There's like a cowboy repeater, desperado hat, mentats, vodka, beer, magnum ammo, honey mosquito pods. Gotta repair some stuff again. I'll have to drop some stuff off at the outpost. We're already 14 minutes in. But yeah. Repair this and that. Right. I wonder which. What's the difference to the gambler hat and desperado? Right, let's. Been a while since. Oh, look, some ammo. Haven't really used it. Break scrap metal to lead, yes. Bullets are more common than they are. See, I might be using like laser weapons. Because I don't really like plasma weapons because they're like really sloppy in that. I'm more of like a ranged character. I kill them before they even get close to me. So I'll be using like a mix of guns, but I won't be using melee all the time. It's just if someone gets close, I might get a ripper or something like that. So yeah, by the time this video ends, it'll be already uploaded to YouTube. It takes about a whole day with my connection, since I use like TalkTalk. I really recommend staying to the path because you got really loads of like hostiles. Like scorpions, what else? Ants, fire ants and all that stuff. Me being daft on my first go, I just like ran across the desert and oh, be careful when you're walking down here because you will encounter rad scorpions, which actually gave me quite of a shock. The best thing to do to dodge their sting is jump back because they can't attack you. Or just keep walking backwards and shooting at them. Or shoot their stingers. Because they remind me too much of spiders. Like the first time I saw one, I nearly shit bricks. Nearly, when I saw one. Yeah, see. Small ones I don't really care about. It's the ones just as big as like a super mutant, nearly. Got a critical on the rad scorpion. Fast reload. Yeah, see? That these are probably like babies, like halfway through. Small ones look really cute though. So yeah, just keep walking backwards and... See ya. Just keep walking backwards, shoot them in the head. They've got a very hard shell. Exoskeleton. A very soft inner section. And I've just messed his tail up. Ooh, your stinging days are over, my friend. I think... Yeah. I don't really mind rad scorpions, I just hate cazadores. They're like, they kill me instantly. That's why you're gonna love Old World Blues after you're finished with it. Finish this rad scorpion off before I end up going further up. I'm going to drop some stuff off along the way. So yeah. Ask for a new sheriff. Trade with the NCR at the top. Wow. You can actually make a unique weapon with their glands. I think it's the dart gun, but I have never found the blueprints for it. And I'm not really into like weapon mods are very hard to come by. Like the price is like ridiculous even with the DLC. You do find some good loot around here though, like you get some Easter eggs as well, which is quite funny, like the Indiana Jones reference and Johnny. I think I missed it when I was walking to Prim. You don't really get much out of him anyway. So yeah. A small rad scorpion caused me no bother. I'll leave him alone. Last time I walked up here, I had a bit of a problem with coyotes. I think they were following me. There was like a baby one, two adults, and a rad scorpion. So I made... And the rad scorpion started attacking the other rad scorpion, coyotes. And the coyotes didn't last very long due to the stinging. So yeah, if you've got any tips, please leave them behind. But please do not leave spoilers because that will just ruin the video and playthrough and you will be blocked and banned from my videos. So that means I'll block you from even commenting on my videos. But if you really want to give us a tip... Give us any tips, like saying, oh, you forgot to pick.